We have found that a lot of people want to do solar, but they don't know where to get started. What the Solarize program did is it accelerate our installation rates by simplifying the process and reducing the cost.
The Solarize program is a group buy concept whereby neighbors come together and collectively purchase residential PV installations for their rooftops. It's an old concept of coming together, power in numbers, and in this case we're applying it to the concept of rooftop solar.
For the homeowner, it gives them the comfort and confidence they need to move forward with a solar installation.
The biggest benefit for us in participating in the Solarize program was the reduced cost of group buying power that the Solarize project provided. I mean, we were able to go with a much larger system, I think 27 total panels, because we were able to get some of that reduced pricing.
Because the Solarize campaigns are pretty intense through the interview, It takes a more successful and hardworking business to pull through and prove to the committees, the Solarize committees, that we're going to stand behind our work and we're going to do a great installation and we're going to offer 100% customer satisfaction.
So the Solarize guide basically walks a community interested in creating a Solarize program through the various steps, you know, soup to nuts, if you will, on how to create a Solarize program. So what we've tried to do with the guide is create a case study approach so that communities can learn from one another, can share ideas. We're beginning to see companies and workplaces offering the Solarize as an employee benefit. And so while it's not a neighborhood in the strictest sense, it is a community where you can get those similar strength in numbers and economies of scale. You create a win-win for your employees with a lower entry point, if you will, for a residential rooftop solar installation. At the same time, you create a list of hot leads for a solar installer.
The Sunshadow Initiative allowed us to take what was a pilot, Solarize Portland, in 2009, and allowed us to take that to scale.
We're seeing it blossom across the country. I could rattle off cities from Seattle to Tucson to Denver to Boston to Madison, Wisconsin. I think what we've created is this idea of strength in numbers, a good deal, and a limited time to act on it. And when you bring that together in the case of solar, we move people off the fence and into the marketplace very quickly.
We've had the system for a little over a year and we've generated over 10 megawatt hours of electricity, the large majority of which goes back to the grid. We're really happy with the results that we've had. We're really happy with the system.